One of the most discouraging thyroid symptoms that I hear about from my female patients is the struggle with belly fat. Sometimes, no matter what you do, how much you exercise, how much you clean up your diet, the weight scale and the belly fat just doesn't want to budge. Now, if this is happening to you and you're battling this belly bulge, stay tuned, because in this video series, I'm gonna go over five quick tips, reasons to help you lose belly fat caused by thyroid disease. I'm also going to share with you why you can't lose weight around the belly despite diet, exercise, and what you need to do in order to kickstart your metabolism and get your thyroid to work with you, not against you. You see, not all belly fat is created equal. The belly fat in someone with thyroid disease is different than the belly fat in someone without thyroid disease. They may look the same, but they're not. And this is why when you try to implement the same weight loss strategies when you have thyroid disease, they don't work as well. And a lot of this has to do with how thyroid hormones influence other hormones that regulate fat storage and appetite, things like energy and also metabolism. Now, with this in mind, let's talk more about this connection between thyroid problems and belly fat and how to obviously solve this. Number one, you need to have healthy, balanced cortisol levels. Whether you have Hashimoto's or hypothyroidism, Graves' disease, or hyperthyroidism, stress and your adrenal glands play a huge role in thyroid health and weight gain. Hormones specifically like cortisol and DHEA, these are hormones that are produced by the adrenal glands. These are your stress hormones. And they help regulate things like blood pressure, electrolyte balance, sleep cycle, blood sugar stability, immune system responses, digestion, and yes, your adrenal glands also influence thyroid weight gain. These hormones, cortisol and DHEA, are sometimes called your fight or flight hormones. Not only can cortisol and DHEA levels cause belly fat, but because these adrenal hormones influence thyroid function, having problems with your adrenal glands are also going to cause problems with the thyroid. And this will cause belly fat and difficulty losing weight. Now, surprisingly, at least 50% of hypothyroid patients unknowingly have an adrenal problem. And when it comes to cortisol, again, that stress hormone, if you have too much, cortisol can block the way T4 is converted into T3. It can also raise your TSH levels. And if you don't have enough cortisol, your thyroid receptors are not sensitized to thyroid hormones, and then your thyroid won't work properly. Both scenarios are going to spell trouble for your thyroid and losing belly fat. So how do you know if your cortisol levels are balanced or if they're low? Well, you need to be tested. You need your cortisol levels tested. You need your DHEA levels tested. This can typically be done through saliva testing or can be done through blood testing. And so there you go. If you have questions about today's video, drop them in the comment section below. I'll do my best to answer those for you. If you're interested in working with my clinic, you can also reach out to my website by visiting drhagmeyer.com. If you haven't downloaded my free thyroid guide, you can do that by visiting my website, clicking on the free guide section, and then just downloading that particular guide that you're interested in. And lastly, if you like today's video, after you give it a thumbs up or subscribe to my YouTube channel, I recommend that you watch this video next.